Hello friends, as you know, man is the only animal who can communicate and speak with the help of words and sentences. So man is known to be the most intelligent animal. Today, thousands of languages are spoken around the world. Each community and nation thinks that their language is the best or superior. But because of some circumstances and need of time, English has emerged as a global language for business. So because of that, you will see everywhere that everyone wants to speak in English. As a result, you will find many English speaking classes flourishing and mushrooming the ground. So now the question is that how many of you are able to speak in English after enrolling to such institutes? Maybe few, maybe none, not all, because the person who puts all his efforts with dedication will be successful in speaking in English. But for others, it becomes difficult and then they give up. So let me introduce you to some of the methods which can make you speak in English and the person who can teach you to speak in English. So let me begin with the methods. The first method is make it English language as a need, not just a want. Because when you will make it as a need, you will put more efforts. Second is love the language. Don't fear the language, because when you will love it, you will do it from your heart. Okay. So now the procedure is you will have to make an environment of English. Find friends who can speak in English irrespective of the age and gender. It may be a school going child. Accept that you don't know English and ask them to correct you as and when. Listen more news, commentaries, talk shows. Read newspapers, read short stories, probably the stories that you already know, so it will develop an interest. Then watch animated movies on internet, watch cartoons like Chota Bheem, Ninja Hathori, repeat their words, learn their way of speaking, and so on. Note down difficult words along with sentences, so it will help you to form sentences. Otherwise, you will just be a dictionary, knowing the word but not be able to use it. Then you can do is watch English movies without their subtitles. At the initial, you may not understand it, but gradually you will. So have patience. Now let us discuss our most awaited topic, that who is the person who can teach you to speak in English? Guess who? Okay, have you watched the movie Sholay? Do you remember Mr. Gabbar Singh and his famous dialogue? Ki Gabbar ke zulm se tumko सिर्फ एक ही इंसान बचा सकता है और वो है खुद गब्बर।
गब्बर के ताप से तुम्हें एक ही आदमी बचा सकता है, एक ही आदमी, खुद गब्बर।
Yes, my dear friends, the person who can teach you to speak in English, that is you, only you. You are the only person who can teach yourself English. And the method is, you will have to just speak. Because the more you speak, the more you learn. Talk yourself in mirror. Don't translate. Start with small sentences. Like, you know, utter them daily. Like, how may I help you? Can I join you? Can I sit? Let's go for shopping. Let's go for school. Did you have your lunch? And so many. This is the way. Don't wait for right time to speak. This is the right time or it is never. Remember, a journey of 1,000 miles begin with a single step. So please put your right foot forward and start. Thank you.
Friends, if you like my video, subscribe for it. Share it with your friends. And don't forget to like it and comment on it. Wait for every Saturday for my new videos. For more details, visit my YouTube channel Ikta Skills and improve your English knowledge. Thank you. Keep learning. Have a nice day.